Patrick, that Darth Vader, huh?
What?
What a menace.
I blacked out for like the last 15 minutes. Oh,
this guy's missed out.
No, that's fine. You could talk about, I don't know, the Bears.
I like, yeah.
Wow. I wasn't even being passive aggressive. I don't know nothing about Star Trek.
You know, I'm not really.
No, I wasn't being either. I was saying like.
Patrick,
like,
you and I should have a refresher. Because like I have only seen a couple of the early Star Treks, which is just sit down and catch up.
Sorry, I'm not really the bro type, so I can't really keep up with you guys on the football thing.
I was literally just trying to.
I don't even know where this is coming from.
I was just trying.
Sorry, I didn't force myself into the conversation.
Pretty excited about that new Xbox, huh?
I don't know what's
football
going on.
And Call of Duty.
I was just literally trying to come up.
Brad's
with
picking a fight. I don't even know what's happening over here.
I was just trying to come
Dota
up with
Dota ruining everything.
A interest that you have that I don't necessarily share to. Bridge the gap.
I'm just saying it's okay to like both.
You can like Star Wars, Star Trek.
You can like Star Wars and Star Trek.
Stop hating, Patrick. Jeez.
I don't know what's going on. I don't know why.
I don't know why I'm even angry, but now I'm really angry.
Stop fighting.
Oh, you're not allowed to say that.
I just want to go watch Star Trek.
Go. All right, sure. Let's go watch Star Trek.
Go Bears. I just.
Why would you?
I don't know what. That's a football team, right? We established that earlier today that you like the Bears.
Yeah,
next email comes in from Alex. Hey, Bomb Crew, this question is largely aimed towards Patrick.
Oh, no.
Great, yeah, ask a Star Trek question.
As I know that he loves the Chicago Bears with all of his heart.
Is that really?
No.
So is that okay. How you came up with this transition?
No, that's actually not at all what this is.